A woman in Scranton was injured today after being attacked by two pit bulls.
Scranton's police chief tells us that that attack happened in the Spring Street neighborhood just around noon while the woman and her granddaughter were taking a walk. The young girl was not hurt, but her grandmother had to be taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries to her head, her neck, and her backside. Police say that both pit bulls were put down.